Alright, so basically this is what had happened. God damn, how this only has 3 views and like 93 likes right now? I'm gonna let a few more people jump on here. Alright, so see, this is why that determination of the cop is cool. Alright, so they pulled me and the kids out of the car and walked the dog around my car and basically let us get back in the car. So I'm just pissed because why do these kids have to get out of the car on the highway, which is so dangerous for them to even conduct their traffic stops. And then the cop, we go back and forth. I mean, all of this is going to be posted. I got it on my GoPro, so don't worry about it. Y'all going to have a full video later on tonight. But basically what they I had a little back and forth with the cop because he was trying to say I can record, but don't text or call anybody. And I'm like, why? And he's like, well, I was like, is that a lawful order? He says, yes. And I'm like, how is that a lawful order? What statute would I be breaking? And he says, well, for our public safety, that's why we do it. And you would be arrested for disobeying a lawful order. So once again, I'm back to what crime would I be committing if I did that? Because no. At the same time, they're telling me to text and get on my phone so I can, man, they closed the road I was going to take. Oh, wow. So basically, but you still want me to text and get my information that you want from me, my insurance information. So it's like, whatever. He's like, oh yeah, we get pulled over and then like 30 people roll up and it's more of you than it is of us. And I'm like, that's how it is every time I get stopped. So I don't, the only difference is y'all got guns and I don't, and we don't. Yeah, I'm from Maryland. But that's how it is, man. But thanks, Noli. But yeah, it was crazy. And then they were a little bit like impressed with my knowledge of the police dog. They don't know like I train these dogs, like the same ones you guys buy and stuff. So they walking the dog around. I normally don't get pulled over when it's bright and early. Normally when they walking the dogs, when they bring the dogs out, it'll be nighttime and I can't really see. They pull you all far back from the car and stuff and they say the dog hit on it, even though there's no reason why the dog should smell anything in my car. So this time he's walking around and I'm like, first, I'm like, was that a Dutch Shepherd or something? He was like, nah, it's a Malinois. I'm like, nah, that ain't no Malinois. That's way too big for a Malinois. It's way too furry. The fur is just, the hair's too long to be a German Shepherd. everyone, your eyes are bloodshot from doing something. All right, see, my eyes are just this color. But now on this stop, I answered a few questions. I went through the same thing I did if I wouldn't have. The same exact stuff. The same exact stuff. So for all the people who say, oh, you don't answer questions, you're just making it rough on yourself. No, bro. No, bro. I always look like this. Always look like this. Somebody said, yeah, you're high. You shouldn't be driving. I am sober as a bird. Oh, wow. This is still on. I didn't even know this was still live. Yes, I am back. I got a phone call. I thought this would have just ended the video. But why every time the videos go off, like phone bill this? Your service is terrible. Oh, hey. Bayshard, I know exactly. You are 100% right. I know that. I definitely know that. Trust me. He couldn't make up probable cause. He couldn't pull the, I smell weed. So he pulled me and the kids out and ran the dog around hoping to find out. Hoping he could find something in here. I'm getting tired of this. Why am I rubbing that? Officer's Corona. Real niggas don't die from Corona. Hey, look. All these crazy traffic stops I be going through. And then let Corona take me out. No. So that was a Montgomery County traffic stop. I can't wait to post the GoPro video later on so y'all can really see more of the dialogue that happened outside of the car. One nothing special. I was trying to chill, you know what I'm saying? I had the babies with me. So about a buck and they ended up locking me up. I'd had to be worried about them getting picked up and all that other stuff and them just going through the experience. So try to stay pretty calm. I think I did a good job knowing that they were, you know what I'm saying, some of the stuff they were doing was unethical and lying. Extremely immoral. The crazy part is, like, let's say if I did have some type of narcotic on me and it's not, like, a significant amount, I wasn't going to jail. They're not taking people to jail right now. So it's kind of like you just did that for nothing. They did that not thinking they were going to get anything and knowing they weren't going to get anything. They did that. Like, you would wrote me a citation, maybe. But dang, like, forget the kids, right? Forget that. They should have been more worried about me not having my insurance, my paperwork for my insurance than anything, I think. You should have been worried about me doing 90 miles an hour with the kids. You should have been worried about a lot more than just trying to find drugs and guns. And then it's crazy because this just so happens to be in the car. So what would is crazy. At the end of the day, out of everything they did, nothing would have warranted me going to jail, and it would have been for nothing. It's crazy. Louis P said, "Wow, take it easy, bro." Traffic stop over now. I mean, I'm in DC. I ain't been pulled over in DC since I was like 17 years old. I think it's impossible to get pulled over out here. If I get pulled over out here, if I get pulled over today in DC, I will not drive. I won't drive for a month. Oh God. Oh, you my baby, you mother. Got all that in your mom. It can bring you some problems, or it can get you out of some problems. You said they should have capped Cameron Smith. They should have capped you in the dome. They should have capped your mother. Shit, why didn't you do it? It's Twilight Music said, how do you get pulled over so much and not get license revoked? This is why. They didn't even write me a ticket. He pulled me over for four legit reasons. Four completely legit reasons. But that's not what his focus on. His focus was on finding guns and drugs. That's what his focus was on. So, pulled me over. It's like window tinted. Boom, there you go. The front windshield tinted. That's illegal. My tints are, they're definitely illegal. It don't look like it. Hold on. You can kind of see that difference. These are 5%. You can't see in here. And then he said I got temporary tags on this car. They expired the 5th of this month. They're expired. Cool. But Maryland has an extension because the DMV's closed or whatever. So, And then for speeding, I got a warning for speeding. Why? That's not what he cared about. That's not at all what he cared about. Everybody keeps talking about my eyes are yellow. That's just how they are all the time. But not red, they're not bloodshot, they're yellow. They're just always like that. On my ID, my school pictures, all of that. John Johnson and Cameron. I wish the kids wasn't in the car because I roast the mess out of y'all. But it's all good. Oh, they trying a lot of nasty tricks. You 100% right, Louis. I got a video I'm putting together for y'all. I'm not going to release until after the lawsuit. Y'all going to love this one. And I'm going to love it. Then I'm going to be on YouTube. Making sure they know how I'm spending the money. Can't roast you on my 03 band. What's that supposed to mean? Like. You know I buy these cars by choice. I'm about to go buy like a 93. E190, stance it out, keep it clean. There'd be people trying to roast my car like. I love it. Hey, look, I love this joint. The crazy part is, a lot of people get caught up with it. They like, it's the Benz, whatever. They'd be like, this nigga trying to stunt. No, because if it was a Civic, I'd be like, in my Civic. I'd be like, yeah, I got to rent my Civic. But it is what it is. Long as y'all keep on watching. Long as y'all keep watching. Because look, that's what's going to get the paint job on the next one. Somebody say, what you eating for dinner? And see, Bebo. I ain't even paid $3,000 for this. I invested $3,000 into it after I'm done. After I finished putting a rough 30,000 miles on this joint, this joint will be for sale. People from YouTube keep buying my cars too. It's kind of, it's either somebody local or somebody from YouTube be like, let me buy it. I'll be like, all right. Give me 500 extra, I'll leave the cameras in. I hate driving through DC. Nah, my this a E320. This the gas saver, but my 63, yeah, that got a V8, but man, that thing got so many problems, man. We got way too many problems. But then I also drive it like retarded, like retarded. Oh my gosh, Jay Breezy, I appreciate your concern, but I do not have any liver issues. My eyes are just this color. Royal, what you think about that video from 7-Eleven? Turn left on Constitution. Okay, we back on track. Now I don't need the GPS, I think. Somebody said, these YouTube comments are crazy. Somebody said, he smoked a ton of cigarettes. Because you see me smoke cigarettes on YouTube? It's only like 50 videos, like one maybe a one a month, if that. Gonna want to hit hiatus. I definitely smoke a cigarette every time I deal with the police. Am I a gamer? Nah, I was. I wish you could put people in the bubbles so we could just go. I could just fry people while I drive everywhere. But usually the people who try to troll you, they wouldn't do nothing like that. They wouldn't dare, like, show their face. I talk that trash. I'm with it. All the way with it. Dang, you ever see, like, nobody out by the monument? Look at that. It's like 10 people out there. No, you got to make the trolls relevant. They are relevant. Because you know what? The trolls still comment a lot more than normal people. And some of them even share the video thinking that they roasted me. The trolls help. Hey, the trolls definitely make it happen. Hold on. See if y'all want to see this. For those who don't see this every day, I see you grew up seeing this. So I don't even care about it. Hey, yo, Cameron said, I'm trolling, but I'm subscribed, though. No, that's right. I am not mad at you. You talking that shit. Do you hear me Did anybody see the stop from the beginning, though? I want to know, because I be trying to get people's opinion on, like, what I could do better and stuff like that. And I'm taking this from people who actually, like, know the law. Like, they get they understand, you know what I'm saying, that I'm exercising my right, now that I'm just out here beefing with the police. Hey, Nisi. Text your grandma and tell her we about, like, 20 minutes away. It said, the stream cut off, it said on my phone that YouTube crashed. But I got, for everybody who missed it, I got the whole stop on my GoPro, so it'll be, if I get to it tonight, I'll post it tonight. Is that really? Wow. I said, tell Trump we love him. Trump ain't nowhere near here, probably. Jam Master J, you all right, girl? What's good with you? Thanks a lot, Gregory Henry. You could have went, bro. Oh, we're going to be there a lot quicker. All right, Jaylen, holla at you, bro. Stop at another blood, please, place. Hey, my man is out here. I'm in Southeast DC. Said a thing so beautiful. She just hit my heart. Oh, she was born since she got me like, I be like, why you so fine? Let me make you laugh. So good and fine. Good.
Nah, the lockdown, I don't know when the lockdown is over with. Come on, man. Move, bro. All right. Thank you.